I'm Chris Martin of the Martin Guitar Company. UPS is a great partner with us. They're always helping us manage a very complex and global supply chain. It takes more than wood and strings to make a guitar. It takes logistics.
You know, today was the first day. I mean, I've always been pleased every day with offense and defense and a little bit of this, a little bit of that. But today was just, it was all defense. I thought they dominated. They could control. They allowed their emotions and intensity to overtake the controlled execution of the offense. Now, we had Chisholm. Well, is at a funeral, and we're putting Tyler in the backfield, so we don't know our assignments. We don't know what to do a lot, and that causes problems for everyone. But I felt the offense did not maintain composure today and play like we needed to play, and it was kind of a one-sided scrimmage today, this second half of the practice. But you got to learn to get your tail whipped once in a while and see how you're going to react. And I thought defensively did a good job of doing that to our offense. Gave up maybe one deep ball all afternoon, and that's an improvement. Well, I mean, when you like I say, I thought we took a step backwards offensively today, lost our composure defensively. I thought we took a step forward. So how we execute, how we prepare to practice the next 4 days will be a key. We've got the clinic this week. That's going to be huge as we promote our program and present it to coaches around the state. We've got the spring game next week where our alumni will come back. So we still got a long ways to go, and today just kind of refreshed my memory about how far we do have to go as an offense.